Resealable zipper bags are an incredibly handy product. You probably use them for sandwiches, snacks, and even for some freezer storage. But over the last 50 years, tons of different uses have come to light. Today we'll show you 8 alternative ways to put those zipper bags to work. If you're ever moving or shipping fragile items but can't find any bubble wrap, you can easily turn your zipper bags into the perfect packing material with just a straw and some minty fresh air from your lungs. It's really simple. Just insert a straw into a zipper bag that's sealed most of the way. Take a big deep breath and blow air through the straw directly into the bag. Once you're satisfied with the amount of air in there, quickly remove the straw and seal the rest of it off. For a little added protection, use a long piece of tape to seal off the top of the bag. Make sure there's no leaks, and you're good to go. For most people, a vacuum sealer is more of a luxury than a necessity. So here's how to effectively remove air from a bag without a vacuum sealer. Start by filling up your sink or bucket with water. Then seal most of your plastic bag shut, leaving about an inch or so unzipped. Now slowly submerge your bag of goodies into the water and watch as the pressure pushes the air out and molds the bag around the food. This method works well on its own, but it's best to push out any remaining air pockets before sealing the rest of the zipper bag. While a real vacuum sealer may be more effective, you're still reducing the amount of air in your freezer bags, which helps reduce freezer burn and keeps your tasty morsels nice and fresh. Next time you're out playing in the snow or hear about some terribly cold weather heading your way, try this. Throw a couple zipper bags on your side mirrors. That way, when you come back to your car, all you have to do is take off those bags and toss them on the floor for next time. No more chiseling ice from your mirrors or brushing away snow when you're on the go. If you need to transfer some liquid or grain substances into a container with a small opening, try making your own funnel out of a zipper bag instead. We've shown you several makeshift funnels over the years, but when it comes to pouring liquids, sandwich bags might be the next best option. Just take a zipper bag and simply cut off a corner. Boom, you've got a temporary funnel. For added stability, you can add a piece of tape to hold it in place as you slowly pour your contents through the improvised funnel and into your intended container. Astonishing! Turn those ordinary sandwich bags into cheap, reusable ice packs in just a few simple steps. Start by soaking a sponge in water and place it in a resealable plastic bag. Next, add some rubbing alcohol to the wet sponge. This will give it a gel-like consistency, which keeps it cold longer and makes it more malleable. Put the bag and its contents inside a second bag to contain any leakage that may possibly occur. Finally, place the bag inside the freezer, and after an hour or so, the mixture should be nice and cold but still pliable. That way, you can manipulate its shape, making it ideal for those occasional bumps and bruises. For added protection when you're on the road, you can actually reinforce zipper bags with strips of duct tape. Cover all the corners with tape, including along the lower edge of the top. Then go ahead and blanket the rest of it in more tape if you prefer. We left off a single strip to make it easier to see what's inside. But either way, you'll end up with a stronger, more secure bag for your items that's far less likely to puncture. If you're packing a suitcase, you should always avoid putting your shoes in directly with your clothes. The best practice is to utilize large zipper bags. This will help prevent transferring dirt and other grime from your shoes to your clothes. If you're heading out on vacation, stick each pair of shoes in a bag to keep your clothes clean while you travel. Not to mention, keep your suitcases stench-free. When you're taking a road trip, it's usually best to pack light. But when it comes to creating a care kit, it's better to be safe than sorry. Grab a quart or gallon-sized zipper bag and fill it with all your travel-size necessities. Just zip it up and toss it in your vehicle's glove compartment or center console. That way, you don't have to keep all those things in your already overloaded bags. That just about does it for today. If you have any cool uses for zipper bags that we didn't cover, let us know in the comments, as we'd love to hear from you. As always, thanks for watching and tuning in. Make sure you're subscribed for more videos just like this, and we'll see you next time.